What do you...
깜짝이야.
Kendra. Do you hear that? That's KK.
I can't do it.
I can't do it.
This is
oh my god, we're here.
This is real life.
Holy, we're gonna hear on. Oh my god, we're gonna hear on.
This is what Cloud Nine feels like.
Okay, so
I'm so happy.
First of all, I don't know if you saw it. So someone gave us purple masks, which is so nice of them.
I know, I feel
so happy. But this is so overwhelming and incredible.
But a great overwhelming.
But so great. We saw someone get engaged, so that was cool.
Oh, I know, it was cute. And also we're NFL fans, so just to be at SoFi Stadium, like I was so excited to see this, and it's huge. Just think
it's massive. Oh my god, oh my god, can you?
Here we are.
Oh my god, get over here. Stop. Okay, so since we have so much time, we're just walking around the whole venue right now.
This place is gorgeous.
This place is so cool.
It looks like a fancy hotel.
Right? But we just paired our army bombs because they now have it on the app, so you don't have to go to a pairing booth. It was super easy to do, really quick. So thank you for doing that because that saved a lot of time waiting in a line. But yeah, this place is beautiful.
There's no bad seat.
Oh my gosh.
If you ever come to SoFi Stadium for the concert, there's literally no bad
seat. I'm so excited.
Like, look at how fancy these things are. They're like little moons.
We're in our seats now. So excited.
I'm so grateful. Like, and I don't know how to say it because I'm sounding fake, but I am so grateful.
여러분 정말 보고 싶었습니다. So, so glad to meet you. I'm Jimmy. I'm your whore. You're my whore. I'm John. Let's be crazy tonight. Woo. Yes, we are in the goddamn tunnel for 2 years. Now we can see the light. And now, here are my 50,000 lights. Yeah. Mr. and Mrs. Lights, how you been? How you doing?
We really miss you, Ami. I'm so happy we can see you again in the stadium!
Yeah, we finally got to perform on for you all. How was it, Ami? Thank you. How was it?
Let's keep going. It's real.
There's so many on the right here in SoFi Stadium, but I know there are more army with us right next door in YouTube Theater. Well, I'm gonna do this, yes, okay? We've all been ready for today. Army, are you ready? Hell yeah, we finally get to dance with Army for real, face to face. So let's get crazy, let's get not tonight, because we don't need that permission to dance. Let's go! Let's go.
Yes, I'm in the combination. I'm trying to turn on the Thank you.
Army is right here. I'm faking!
With a great song. With a pure and great many times in career. But with the actual Army in front of us here, this whole first time, I felt a whole lot nervous. So guys, this is literally the first time performing these songs. Is that right?
Army, we ready to make some noise? Woo! I missed this song so much. I'm so happy. I don't know what to say.
Yeah, don't worry.
We still have so much left.
I know. So, let's go back to the main stage.
Thank you.
I'm not afraid to die. Okay. Now we got company for you, okay? We're going to yell. Let's say hi. Let's go. Hey.
Thank you. Wow.
So fun to be singing and dancing with Army. Okay.
Are you having fun? Are you guys having fun?
From now on, let's always stay together. Okay? Hey, Army. If you're happy, make some noise!
Wow. But, no guys, I have some sad news. This show is now almost over.
We can see each other again soon.
And of course, we didn't forget Army watching in YouTube Theater.
Did you guys enjoy the show? But it ain't over till it's over, right? Let's not hold anything back.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for coming. We were
BTS.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I've been waiting for this moment for so long. For the last 2 years, I learned how precious you are. I learned how thankful I am that you exist. I missed you so much. I was so frustrated. But now, finally, I can let all those emotions go. I really wanted to tell you that on the first day, we met again. Thank you so much for today. Thank you, Army. I love you. Every day I couldn't see was really painful for the first time. So I want to tell myself it will be over next month and next month and next month. I prayed it every day. And finally I got to meet you today. Woo! Forget this feeling. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for waiting. We live for all of you here. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I love you.
For your information, I really didn't think of any comments because I just wanted to do a freestyle. And thanks to you guys, my English got a lot better than 2 years ago. So here's what it is. This morning I was in the bus with the brothers coming to rehearsal to SoFi Stadium. And I just looked out the window and the scenery, the LA, beautiful town, was just passing by. And I just felt so strange because, you know, I just remember the rage, the anger, the anxiety, the desperation for this whole 2 years when we released Dynamite, Life Goes On, Butter, Permission and Things. I was sad, I was so down. But as I look at the window, and you know, it felt like nothing. It's so strange, the time so fast, and I just couldn't believe that we were coming at you guys, meeting you in person, face to face, eye to eye, the real communion that we had for that goddamn 7 years. And now here we are. You know, it's Thanksgiving. So basically we're supposed to be happy, right? Not a Thanksgiving. Just say thank you for coming at this, for this historical night. And in the bus, I really thought that I definitely miss I'm gonna definitely miss this moment in my 40s, in my 50s, in my 60s. You guys are the proof of our existence, our value, our breed, our love, our peace, for everything. You guys are our goddamn proof. So we were the bullet, and you guys were our crew. So we're now truly bulletproof. Thank you so much. I love you. But, man, I gotta tell you, man,
I just feel so grateful. I really missed you. This dream moment being with you, Army. It is amazing to feel this once again in my life. I'm happy to know that I've given you my best today, and I promise I'll do my best for the upcoming shows as well. Love you all so, so much. Thank you.
Yeah, you missed it. You missed it, right?
Kick? Yeah, it's my present, Army. I had so many happy things. I was always laughing and happy. Every day, I thought I was as happy as I can be. But now I meet Army and have a concert, and I changed my mind.
Happiness of my life. I love you, Army. You're my happiness.
I miss you, Army. I got to go out there. I got to go out there.
I was coming out and I heard On, and I was basically almost in tears.
아니 뭔가 현실 같지가 않더라고요. 또 그걸 못해요.
It didn't seem real. We couldn't reveal it for the past 2 years.
70대 중간을 넘으면서 아 이게 현실이구나라는 걸 느꼈던 게 여러분들이 막 춤추고 뛰고 이런 모습들 보면서 아 내가 원래 연이라는 사람이었지라는 생각이 들더라고요.
And then about halfway through our cue sheet, I began to realize that this is reality. I see you dancing, I saw you dancing and singing, and I thought, this is my job, this is what I do. I think finally, we are where we should be. No, I can see you like this forever and ever. Thank you, Army.
Love you all!
Wow.
Sorry, Army. Sorry, BTS. Holy shit.
Listen,
in Korea, I remember sitting on a couch because I hurt my leg. But now I'm standing. It still hurts, so I can't go 3000%. But singing and dancing together makes me happy. If ARMY is happy, I want nothing more. I see you happy, and I'm happy. Don't worry about me. I love you always. I'll be back. Thank you. Yeah. Look up for you. Tonight's last song, our last stage, becomes complete right where each of you are right now. 4, 0, 2, 3, 0, 4, 0, 5. You waited for this moment to create this together with you for 2 years. So finally, tonight, this song can come to life and become 100%. Okay, let's dance together. Because we don't need that permission to dance once again. Thank you for it.
Just dream of a pale moment when your love can save the fight. 감사합니다. 여러분 오늘 너무너무 고맙습니다.